I believe with the advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind that produced people like thank you.